Speak. Ears splitting and vulgar, summoning their walks to hearken. Bitter taste, speak. Vomit the gag. Amputate the festering wound inflicted on you. Speak. Stifle silence. Murmur exit signs. Wave your mouth. Frantic. Wide open. Slit in the middle. Stride your tiptoe. Gushing from the pit of tunnels. In the dark. In the park. On the bus, scrape your way into the morning if you must. For they have come to bury us, paraphrase us, erase us, demean us, diminish us, walk on us, walk in us. So walk as children do, speak as children do. When they bluntly spill eavesdropped conversations, expecting no punishment or blame for being at the wrong place at any given time. And when asked, where did you hear or get that from? They either shrug in fear or expose the source without thinking. I pray you choose the latter and speak with that much conviction. Speak.
Inula kuni matamalela yititama.